Hello friends, today in this video I'm gonna be walking through how to add author bio in Wix website blog. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, you have to open your Wix dashboard and then hover over on blog and click on writers, and here you will get your all the authors. And now I'm going to add the bio or change the bio for these authors. So I'm going to clicking on edit, and from here you can add your author picture. So I'm going to add the author picture, and I'm clicking on upload media, upload from computer. Now select the photo and click on add to page. And also you can change the author name from here and scroll down, and here you can add additional information like first name, last name, email address, phone number. And to add a author bio, here we can see the option about share something about your writer. So all you have to need to add a bio, just fill up this form. And then click on save. So this is how we can add author bio in Wix website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.